Natalie Jones, 200 metre medley champion. Well done, that was a fantastic swim. Must be really pleased with that.
Yeah, it's the first time I've beaten Natalie in nearly 2 years, so yeah, I'm really, really pleased with it.
And how about the time itself? I mean, were you expecting to go that quick this evening?
I was kind of expecting around there, yeah. I'm going to say I've worked really hard over Christmas and New Year, so, you know, to get that time, I was kind of maybe going a little bit quicker, but to be honest, that's a great time, you know, at this point in the season.
Obviously you won bronze at the IPC World Champs in this event last summer, where Ellie won gold, but now you've beaten her, that's a lot of confidence for maybe the Europeans.
Yeah, the thing is though, I was ill going into Worlds, so you know, maybe I could have probably gone a little bit quicker at Worlds anyway, but to do it here is just brilliant, in front of like my friends and family, you know, it's great.
Fantastic, well done.
Thank you.